Hello, I am David Adan. I am Lead FX TD at Olin VFX in Mexico City. I've been working in the film industry for a few years now, using Houdini as my main tool. To be honest, I was very comfortable with Houdini's pyro tools, although they're not very easy to learn. I think in general, Houdini has a very steep learning curve. So last year, I decided to join Rebelway for the Mastering Pyro course with Saber Gilassi. In the Mastering Pyro FX course, Saber goes in depth into micro solvers and every single aspect of the pyro solver, which greatly improved my understanding of the tool. And now it gives me a lot of control over the simulations I'm working in. I think that in general, in the VFX industry, destruction and pyro are very demanded, but they're also very demanding. They're very difficult skills to master. So I think in general, what I learned from Saber was not only how to control the system, but also to optimize and to work faster and make my work more productive. And it greatly increased my skills with the tools. Additionally, through the Rebel Ways forums, I could interact with other students, not only from the Mastering Pyro FX, but from other courses as well. They were also very helpful in learning new skills and commenting work. Overall, I would greatly recommend Rebel Ways courses. Personally, it was a huge learning experience.